Because of God's grace, there's no evidence of my past. I'm so glad I don't look like what I've been through.
I'm Apostle Dr. Michael McCain, and thank you for tuning in. You're watching The Full Gospel Experience.
Give thanks, because he could have cut you off in your mess up mid. He could have cut you off and expose you. Oh my God. Give thanks. Give thanks. Give thanks. Give thanks. One more time. In the midst of your midnight hour, God said, I have given you a word, and you shall speak, woman of God. You shall, I call you an intercessor. I call you into existence right now, in the name of Jesus. The Prince of Persia can't hold it up this season. God said he's drawing you nearer. Nearer in his presence. He's drawing you nearer, closer to him. And I opened up your ears right now, my little Obo Shekia, that you will hear this season. You will speak when you don't want to speak. Cause God is dealing with you in the midnight. God said he's dealing with you, woman of God. And I call you woman of God. That's what you are. God said he called you from your mother's womb. God said this is the season you shall be used. You will not be looked over. Sometimes you feel like you're being looked over. But God said in this season, he's going to use you like never before. In this season, he's building you up. He's building your character up. And I cause anointing to flow in your mouth. That you shall not fear the people. shall not fear the people. This season, God is putting a word, Jeremiah, in your mouth. Putting a word, putting a word in your mouth, and you shall speak, thus says the Lord thy God. In Jesus' name, put your hands together. Put your hands together. I'm gonna use you. You shall be used. Gates and be lifted up, ye everlasting door, and the King of glory shall come. And who is this King of glory? Strong and mighty, mighty and thou. Lift up your heads, all ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting door. God created you. He skillfully molds you, woman of God. And you shall give birth this season. Put your hands together.
Everything's new now
because I went.
Because I went.